anti-distraction helmet, the Isolator was worn by its inventor, science fiction writer Hugo Gernsback. The helmet was made out of wood and apparently blocked out 95% of ambient noise. The wearer looked through tiny glass holes, ensuring that no nearby movement could be visible. Oxygen was supplied via the tube,